I came to British Got Talent because I would love to perform for the British Royal Family. It would be an honour for me.
Very best of luck.
On to the store. Thank Good luck. You. Have Good fun out there.
My dream is to win. Who knows, maybe it might change my life.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm excited and I'm nervous.
What's your name?
My name is Destiny. I'm from Malta and I'm 14 years old.
14?
Yeah.
What?
How did you end up here?
Because I won the Junior Eurovision in 2015.
I didn't know there was one.
And now I came to British Got Talent because I'm a big fan of yours. And that's all.
Who are you here with, Destiny?
I'm here with my grandma.
Oh, we
she's
like
a
Destiny.
Nice girl, isn't she?
Destiny, what other singers inspire you?
I love Beyoncé and Aretha Franklin.
Oh, good choice.
In fact, today I'm going to sing one of her covers.
Which one?
Think.
Big song. Are you confident?
For now, no, but when I start singing, I'm a different person.
Okay.
Well, we are rooting for you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
One of the hardest songs to sing, and you are 14 and you killed it. Brilliant, brilliant audition. Well done.
Thank you so much.
What happened to the shy 14-year-old girl from Malta? Where does she go?
I don't know.
I mean, you are clearly born to sing.
Thank you.
I thank you for coming along today to our little show.
Thank you.
I think, aside from the fact that you've got the most incredible voice, you're just such a cute, sweet girl. Incredible audition. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Destiny, I've been waiting for someone to come out who we think could be a star. And guess who it is? You.
Thank you.
have soul.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
OK, we're going to take a vote now, Destiny. David.
I am, of course, going to say yes.
Thank you.
You are brilliant. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Yes from me.
Thank you.
Get ready, Destiny. You got four yeses.
Yes! Thank you.
Well done, you.